something now. As I told you already, Mal's sense of humour, a little bit warped at times. And we miss that very much. We had a lot of support from extended family and friends since that terrible day 2 months ago. We just wanted to call a couple of people, three people up, we'd like to call out. People who are a support to us within our extended family circles. First of all, Di's sister Pat has been a great support. Pat, would you like to come up here? You haven't got to say anything, Pat. It's all right, don't be nervous.
Thank you.